Hello everyone, this is Sambat. Today we are going to take a look at the Celestron Reducer Lens for the 9.25-inch EdgeHD SCT. This will be my first attachment to the SCT in the imaging train. While this attachment is optional, it can enhance your imaging setup. You can still capture the images natively with your SCT without the reducer. However, using the reducer helps to reduce the exposure time. The 9.25-inch EdgeHD comes with a focal length of f10. By applying the reducer, you can achieve the 70% of the focal length, bringing it down to approximately f7. You may wonder if this reducer can get you to f2, but that's not possible. You really need the hyperstar to actually achieve f2. In my case, this reducer is still a great improvement over my previous setup. I'm hoping to get good images out of this. Let's go ahead and actually unbox this and see the contents and set up this reducer into the SCT. I'm gonna be speeding up the video. Box just comes with a reducer alone, nothing else is in the package. Hope you guys can see this now. So, reducer comes with a cover. This is the side of the reducer where additional attachments of the imaging train will go. The other side, turn this around, remove the cover. You can see here, this is the side that will actually go into your SCT. Okay, I have the EdgeHD SCT here. So let's go ahead and attach the reducer to it. So remove the eyepiece adapter here. This aside, and then you can remove this adapter too. And remove this side of the reducer. And attach it to the SCT this way. Let's be careful. So as you can see, there's a large amount of threads. And it fits well. So make sure it's tightened a little bit. Okay, and then from here, you attach the rest of your imaging train. So the package does not come with the T adapter. So you can see here in the manual. So they have given the instructions to use a T adapter. That is something that you have to purchase separately. The number is 93646 or 93622. And make sure that you order along with it. I have a different way of doing the setup. I wouldn't need the focal reducer because I'm going to use the off-axis guider. And as well as the camera. So I may not need this, but if you are going to use the camera with it, you will need this T adapter. Thank you for watching. I'm in the process of building the imaging train and will share with you in upcoming weeks about off-axis glider and the main camera. I hope you found this video useful. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see you all in the next video. Until then, have a great day and clear skies.